Our next guest is a chart-topping singer, songwriter and actress. She's here tonight to debut her brilliant latest single. We love it every time she stops by the show. Please welcome the one, the only, Sabrina Carpenter is here. Sabrina, it's so nice to see you. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
Very, very well. Now, much to talk about. You've had, like, the sort of lockdown which really makes my heart sort of hurt a bit because you made your Broadway debut in the hit show Mean Girls. How many performances had you done before everything shut down?
Two.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you know, it's a bummer. I'd rehearsed for about 3 months, and it was obviously my debut and something I was so, so, so excited about. But I would have been so bummed if I didn't get to do any. So, I really gave my heart into those two shows. I just didn't know what would happen.
Well, I hope so much you get to go back and do more than two performances, because I just can't imagine anyone better in that show. You would have been so brilliant. Now, I want to talk to you about this. You're going to perform your single Skin in a moment. Now, the song is massive, but talk to me about this. I've heard there's some controversy around this song. What is the controversy?
I just love how you say controversy. I'm sorry, I've never heard anyone say it like that. Aside from
controversy.
But controversy is better.
It's controversial. That's what we're getting at. The people on the internet are saying it's controversial. I don't quite understand why. Why are people talking about this song so much?
Yeah, if you don't understand it, then you just go with whatever your gut tells you.
I'm asking you to tell my gut. What is it? What's happening?
I genuinely was coming from a place as a 21-year-old that is navigating her feelings and was going through a lot in my personal life. And the reoccurring theme was that I was allowing people to get under my skin. And so I just kind of, I wrote from that place of knowing that there's so many different experiences that will continue to happen to me in my life where I kind of have to remind myself that people can only get to you if you allow them to and you give them that access to. So, yeah.
I like that. But I feel like you've skirted around the controversy.
No, I haven't skirted around it. I think it's more the fact that, like, people will make a narrative out of something always, you know? And I think this was, like, a really interesting song for people to kind of misinterpret and make it into something that it wasn't really supposed to be in the first place. But I've just been enjoying making music.
Well, we love it when you make music, and we wish so much that you were here in the studio, because you are the most fun when you're here.